Hey guys, so I painted my toilet tank lid. I made a video for that in case you're interested on how I did this. I'll put the link up there for you. Today I'm going to be covering it with resin. Now, I started off by putting some painter's tape around it here, as you can see. And even though it's curved, it was actually much easier than I thought to apply it. And that's going to help with the drips afterwards. So I'm just going to heat that up with my heat gun once it's all done and cured. And I'm just going to remove the tape, and the little drips are going to remove with it. Now, I'm going to be using standard FXpoxy by Countertop Epoxy, which is a very thick resin, and I think that is perfect for this. But it's my first time doing resin on something that isn't flat. So I'm not sure how this is gonna go, but let's hope it works out. Now, when I'm mixing this resin, I need 2 cups because it needs to be mixed for 5 minutes, then transferred, and then mixed for another 4 minutes. Now, I don't think I'll be needing a lot for this. So you always put the hardener in first. I'm going to put a bit more than what I think I need, just in case. So you have to mix equal parts of each. I eyeball it all the time, never had a problem. And the way that I make sure that I'm even is by looking at my 2 bottles afterwards. Oh my God. Okay. Is by putting these side to side. And now the resin takes more time for it to go down. So you can wait a few seconds for this. And if I see that they're both equal or that there's a little bit less resin in there, then I know that I'm good because the resin will continue going down. And that's how I know that I have equal parts of each. You can even see it there. So now I'm going to go look at the time because I want to mix this for 5 minutes and then I'll transfer it and mix it again and make sure it's ready, and I'll be back to pour this. Okay, so here we go. Now, one thing I always have ready, well, the few things that I always have ready with me when I'm doing resin are extra pairs of gloves, my torch, and some toothpicks. Toothpicks, you need them to remove little bits that fall in it. Oh my God, it's moving so quick. Now, I know some people like to use different tools to move around the resin, but I find that the best way for me is to just go in myself with my glove. Now, I know this might look like it's touching my little bench, but it's not. I put some little cups under there. Ooh, we have a hair, people, and my hairs are not short. Wow. Check that out. Oh my God. Now, the countertop epoxy, you don't have much time. There's not a lot of working time, like with art resin, for example. But art resin is so thin. Oh my gosh, it's so thin. I would not use it for this type of project. Anyways, all we're doing here is coating, right? Make sure everything is coated. That's looking good. Now, I did not do this in my little bin because I have a small bin for when I'm doing small resin projects, but I'm just gonna leave it here in my art room and leave the room when I'm done. Now it is dripping off the sides. Of course, I figured that would happen. Well, that wasn't so hard. Okay, I won't over-torch it because I have a tendency to over-torch and I've ruined so many paintings because I'm a crazy torcher. So I'm just going to give this 5 minutes and come back and torch it again and show you guys what it looks like. So I'm back, you guys, after 5 minutes, 5-10 minutes. Now the best way when you're doing resin is to look with the natural daylight. That's why I'm on the side here, to see if anything fell into it. And to use a toothpick to just grab whatever little bits fall into it. There ain't much. Okay, so I'm just gonna give this a little mini torch again. It's looking awesome. The sides are covered really well. All right, so let me turn this around for you. This is looking so cool, still dripping a bit. Sides are covered well. Nothing in it. Hopefully it'll stay that way. It's looking cool, yay. Stay tuned for the final result. Check it out. I'm gonna try and get the reflection. Well, you can see it, right? It's like glass. My toilet is like glass and it's painted. It dried perfectly. I'm so happy with this, you guys. It's been here for a few days now. Showers have been had. Nothing happened to it. I'm so happy. Now, if only I can get a perfect resin coating like this on my canvases, right? I mean, like, every single time. Cool. All right, bye guys, have a good one.